divide 1805 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 1805 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1 and here 2. 1 is smaller than 2, so we should take 2 numbers 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down. Now here we have 0 and here 2. 0 is smaller than 2, so we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is, put 0 here, then only we can bring this number down. So 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. Now we subtract, we get 1. No more numbers to bring it down, so we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.